Create UI for topic selections. In this video, I will create two topics, all and news, and we will register it one by one and send push notification via topic. First, we create UI with two radio button for both two options, all and news. Create two mutable state for remember radio button state of all topic and news topic, and we will set as initial value false. Set create mutable state of all, so let's talk topic set on selected parameter of radio button compose function one by one. Radio button compose function have on click callback lambda function. It call when user click on radio button. In that on click we have toggle boolean value of mutable state. Fix the alignment issue of text composable widget and make it centered vertically. Write the code for subscribe or unsubscribe topic. Subscribe the client app to topic. If it is true, then subscribe it all topic. For subscribe topic, we have to call subscribe to topic method by passing the name of the topic and use the method of firebase.messaging class object. And for unsubscribe, call unsubscribe from topic for the same object and passing the name of the topic. We have passed the all as a topic name. Write the same code for news button on click. Now add complete listener that will notify that topic we have subscribed or unsubscribed is successful or failed, and update the UI according to it. Toast require the context object, so we have to be called local context.current for get this context object. Write the message. If task is failed, then we have to revert back state of radio button to its old value, which means false. Like above, we have to add listener 2 for unsubscribe from topic method. Change the message of this toast. Revert back the mutable state boolean value. Now we code like same as we have do for all button, all radio button click, and do the same as for the news radio button. We have to change according to its object. It will you use the topic new selected as a mutable object for this radio button. Change the toast message. Now run the app. We have sent notification on all topics. Right now there is no any subscription is done for this app. Notification is not received. Now subscribe the all topic. It is successful. Now send the push notification again. You can see that we have received this notification. Now send push on news topic. News is not subscribed, so it will be not received in app. Push not comes because it is not subscribed. Now subscribe it and said now it is come. Now unsubscribe this all topic and send the notification according to that topic. Post not arrive for all topic. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel. And you can also check out my notification playlist.